Hello students, hope you all are fine. I Damandeep Kaur. So welcome in an IP class with the fourth chapter Microsoft Word 2010, the Insert tab. This is the first video lecture of chapter 4th, which includes the topics adding clip art. Clip art is a collection of pictures which we can insert in our Word document. Next is adding a picture from a file. It means which we can add a picture from a file or which is saved in our computer. Next is formatting with picture. Formatting means to make changes with our picture. So let's start the first topic, adding a clip art. Inserting a clip art. Before that, we have to open that Microsoft Word. Click on Start button. Go to All Programs. Then go to Microsoft Office. And from Office Suite, you can select Microsoft Word. Now your Microsoft Word document is open. Now our topic is inserting a clip art. For inserting clip art, you have to go to Insert tab. In Insert tab, there is an option of clip art. When we click on a clip art, the clip art window will be appear at the right side of the screen. In this window, we can search the picture which we want for our document. For example, I need the picture of storage devices, so I will type storage devices in search box. After typing storage devices, I will go to go option. Now we can see that there are so many storage devices pictures are available in our clip art window. So desired picture you can select for your document by double clicking on it. After double clicking, you can see the picture is appeared in your document. After inserting a clip art, if there is need a picture which is stored in our computer, then how can we add that? First, we will click on Insert tab for inserting a picture from file. Then go to Picture option. After clicking a picture option, a box will appear at the left side, which is also known as navigation pane. From this, you can select the memory location where your pictures are installed. For example, my pictures are in libraries. Then go to libraries at the right side, which is also known as file list pane. Select the folder, then select the picture which you want to insert. After clicking that, go to Insert option for inserting. Now you can see your picture which is saved in your computer, that is appeared in your Word document. So this way we can add more than one picture in Microsoft Word document. After inserting picture or clip art, I will tell you how to do formatting with your picture. First, we can change its size. We can apply border on our picture. We can change the style of a picture, or we can crop our picture. First, I will tell you how to change the size. From that corners, there are small circles. If we will move that inside, it means we are decreasing. If we are dragging that at outward, it means we are increasing the size of picture. After clicking that, we will go to Format tab. In Format tab, there are so many border styles are there. You can select any border for your picture. Now you can see I have applied this one border. So this border is applied. Now I can also change the picture shape from the picture shape option in Format tab. There are so many shapes. You can select any one shape for your picture. So I have given this type of shape. Now how to change the border? You can go to picture border option. In this we can change the color of the border, or we can change the weightage, means thickness of a border. You can apply as your need. Now after that, I will change the border color of a picture. I will select this one. Now you can see the border color is changed. Now you can also give picture effects. From the picture effects, there is preset option, shadow option, reflection, glow. You can select anyone according to your need. I will select this one. You can see picture gives the glowing effect. So this way you can change its style. At last I will tell you how to do cropping with your picture. Cropping means to remove the unwanted area of a picture. For example, I don't need this part. So go to format option. In this size group, there is an option of crop. Click on crop. After clicking on crop, 8 handles will be appear. From that 8 handles, you can crop the picture. You can drag inside. After that, you can see that unwanted part is deleted. This way you can do cropping with your picture. Hope you have cleared these topics, and in next video I will explain the pending topics of this chapter. Till now, go through this video. If you find any doubt, you can type in comment box. Take care.